Put together with some of the guys in my class here. Patrick and Nick, these two came in together. Nick wasn't supposed to be in my group, but he ended up being together with Pat. And let me just say that these guys were definitely one of the top guys in my group that I had. They were one of the hardest working guys. I mean, I helped them some, but they did a lot on their own this week. They did a great job. One of the songs that's coming up, you should know.